is the first heir to the British throne to be born in a public hospital. Just like his mother, Diana, he became a target for the world's press from the day he could walk. His first day at school in London at the age of 3 was a major royal event.
It seemed half of Fleet Street were there to record this small moment of history. There were no worries about leaving his parents. The prince set off to meet his new classmates with a determined swagger. The prince was introduced to his classmates simply as William. As he left school at the end of his first morning, Prince William proudly held up a paper mouse. He made it himself and was taking it home to show Mum and Dad.
When he was 8, William was sent to a private boarding school just outside London.
The boarding fees are more than £7,000
a year. It's a baby. He's a little man. It's okay. He doesn't like the camera. Doesn't. Okay. Yeah. He doesn't like the camera. He's a camera shy. He can't have camera shy.
Okay,
there, mommy. Okay.